is Carlijn. I'm 18 years old. I study IFM, International Financial Management, at Avance in Breda. In my first year. I've always liked the financial side of business and companies, and I wanted to study it in Dutch, but then I found out about the English study, the international variant of this study, so it seems really cool, so I decided to study it in English. A lot. You learn, in the first year you learn a lot. It's very wide because you learn a lot about marketing, but also in the financial side, the part that I like. And yeah, it's your English improves and your communication. It's I learn a lot this year. During the week, you have a lot of training sessions and a few lectures. A lecture is in a big hall with just a teacher explaining everything. And in the training session, you get personal coaching. They train you in smaller groups, so you get to know the subject better. And if you want to ask something, you can ask the teacher, and that's more difficult in a lecture. The teachers are really nice. They are really willing to help you when you need it, and they explain everything just like you should. They should. It's the quality of the teacher is really good here, in my opinion. In the third and the fourth year, you have to go on an internship, and this in the first year it's not really practical. It's more theoretical, but on the project you have to do some practical things like going to a company and hold an interview with the business people you manage to get an interview with. But in the first year it's mostly theoretical. I don't really have exact plans. I just I just want to go in the financial work, and when whatever company it is, just if I like it, if it is in the Netherlands or in Germany, it doesn't matter to me. Yes, exactly. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I don't regret anything. Thanks.